Muslims have replaced the race of knowledge, spending their money on a wedge between themselves and the rest. They infest, molest, calling this a test. Standing in protest like a hornet's nest, their women under house arrest, buying bulletproof vests, opposing the West. Yet, their skies are watched by the unblessed. They ignore the marvelous universe, summing up this life to just a verse. The curse is living in reverse. While they sit and wait for death, playing a role of Macbeth, the cosmos steal everyone's breath. You say you want consideration, education, yet you're the parasites of the U.S. space station. They have seen the stars dance ballet, expanding in a brilliant display, galaxies gone array, a bouquet of wonder, this Milky Way. Who will you turn to, dear Muslims, when the stars stop dancing, to earth it starts advancing, when you realize your king was not the real thing? Who will warn you to stay alive before the star arrives? Those who want humanity to thrive, yet you deprive them to survive. The ones you detest, oh, they are the unblessed.